Hey, we have some good news.
You're not going to have to deal with us much longer.
Well, maybe if everything works out.
What do you mean?
Triple H...
Thanks for helping me get to this point. I won't let you down.
You put in the hard work and earned this opportunity. Now it's time to deliver and reap the benefits.
I'll be ready.
We should also mention that each GM is going to be accompanied by a superstar from their brand to help evaluate you guys.
And by evaluate, we mean you're going to face one of the visiting superstars. We already know how you do against the other guys here, so we wanted to give you a new challenge.
That all sounds good to me. So, who will I face?
Well, the options are Oney Lorcan from NXT, Shinsuke Nakamura from SmackDown, or the toughest challenge out of the three, Drew McIntyre from Raw.
Keep in mind, there's no wrong choice. But being a tougher opponent would be more impressive to the GMs and potentially open more doors. But if you lost, risk might not be worth it.
So, now that you've had 10 seconds to consider this life-altering decision, what's it going to be?
I want to really impress the GMs. Give me Drew McIntyre.
All right, we'll make it happen. Good luck, kid.
Wait! We almost forgot the best part. There's a little surprise waiting in your locker.
Oh, you mean his custom gear we made for him.
Well, now that the cat's out of the bag, remember your first day when you designed your wrestling attire? Well, we figured it might help your chances if the GMs could see how you'd really look in WWE.
Unless you'd rather stick with your plain old boring training gear.
No. I think I'm gonna go with my custom look. Thanks, guys.
Just a heads up, I wouldn't get all worked up about this PC showcase, since the GMs are really...
That's not what I've heard.
I'm taking on the mascot. I'll dominate him. And show the GMs what they've been missing out on.
Wait, so you're not even facing one of the visiting superstars? Sounds like...
It's called being smart.
I am so jacked for this piece.
You beating Paragon and getting signed to Raw.
Oh, no way, man. I can do this.
Well, I admire your confidence.
Maybe.
I know.
All right.
Yeah, I get it.